When our heart is driven by passion, what is that which is not possible for us? Think. Every human being becomes a human greatness when he focuses on one objective. And when can we have one focused objective? When we are passionate. Let's experience this through a child prodigy, Mr. Aryan Mishra. His passionate journey of exploring the space beyond the visible stars started when he saw the rings of the planet Saturn when he was 11 years old. Very soon, he started exploring much about outer space from various sources. And he also realized that to explore more, he needs a telescope of his own. From that day, for 1.5 years, he saved every penny he could, skipping meals, walking to school, and finally saved 5,000 rupees and purchased a telescope and started spending much of his nights looking into the sky. He was beaten so many times for spending much of his time with the telescope, as his father was a newspaper distributor and his mother was a homemaker. They bet him out of fear that he is spoiling his career, but he never gave up. He continued his journey and slowly started sharing his experiences to everyone. When he was 14, he got an opportunity to participate in All India Astronomical Search Collaboration, IASC, and in the process, he discovered an asteroid currently designated as 2014-00372. A newspaper vendor's son was on the headlines of all the newspapers. From then, he gained support from his parents. He traveled over 50 different countries to share his experiences. He is followed by over 3 lakh people on Skype to share his experiences. His mother sold all her gold to put him in a right school that would help him to build his career. The world would experience a lot from this passionate lad, proving to the world that when the child leaves his life following his passion, he celebrates the most.
Every day, in every way, life is getting better and better. Don't miss to be a part of Venu Skill Training Academy and Venu's Positive Channel, as you can't miss life.